three, two, one, action.
I can't do it.
Everything I do, I be 10 steps ahead. My youngin' got them bodies, she's still pissing the bed.
Stop being such a fucking pussy and what the fuck is?
Mason, chill out. Listen, man. The key that opens many doors is a good key.
Now in my younger days, I used to sport a shag. When I went to school, I carried lunch.
But a door that is opened by many keys is a bad door. You got this, come on.
Fuck, does that even mean, dude?
Come on, let's go, you got this.
Bro, that's the stupidest shit I've ever heard.
Fuck you, Mason, let's go.
All right, let's get in there.
Opportunity. He sees everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture? Just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the...
Sorry, dude.
Yo, these are really good, though. They're gluten-free.
No, they're not, bro.
Yes, they are, dude.
That's what she said.
Genuine people. I mean, you gotta love that Southern hospitality. I mean, I'm just so drunk, and I was having a good time last night. I'm still pretty hungover, that's the word. Drunk, tipsy, blacked, hungover. You get it. I mean, Tallahassee is the capital, sir. Sorry for that joke.
Check the Dow lately? Shit's sky high.
You know what? I just might do it.
Do what?
Put a down payment on a house. You know, I've been taking out loans from the bank and putting them in the stocks when I get bored, but what am I waiting for? I should just sign up with State Farm and get my 401k rolling.
Dude, have you seen my bank account? 401k? I'm rich. I just talked to my financial advisor. He told me I should buy a Bentley. Imagine if I was rolling down Langdon in a Bentley, Mr. Register Man.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah.
You clock in at 9, get the fuck out by 5, and in between really have no idea what you're even doing through your life. I mean, I grind and grind and grind and grind. And for what? To make 20 more fucking copies tomorrow, dude? I just need to refill the printing liquids, and I need a drink to do so.
Dude, shut your mouth.
No, you don't get it. The higher-ups are so mad at me, and I'm in big, big boy trouble, and if I don't get the alcohol, the night's gonna be ruined.
Not only are you not getting anything from this store, you and your friends are getting out and never coming back, but I'm also taking your fake ID because you won't shut your mouth. You get out
you
now before I call the cops. Go.
No.
Hey, what's that in your hand? Yeah, that's what I thought.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys?
Dumbass.
Fucking loser.
doing in there? I mean, what do you want me to do? I might just have to open a can of Whoop-Ass. Is that what you guys want me to do?
Relax then. You really think we'd leave that store empty-handed?
Dude, take it easy, man. Come on. Check this out.
We got two. For each of us. Except for one of us.
Not me.
You know what that means. The music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself. Souls escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these n****s is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These n****s don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mo who flows, he knows dove and sold.
I don't even know where to start, but I just want to say thank you to all of you for seriously committing to this project, because this isn't for a grade, this isn't for money, this is sheer passion and joy and just a family mentality that we've all had this entire process. For the last 3 weeks, I've been planning and brainstorming, thinking about what shots to do, like who to bring in, who's good at what, and I swear to God, all of you are so talented, so nice. And there's not another group that I'd ever want to work with. Granted, I might have to try a few other people that come in and maybe bond with us a little bit, but this is the core group, and I appreciate you guys so, so much, and you're really making my dreams come true, so.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Jared.
Thank you. Thank you.